Welcome to the second day of Pompeii. When I was making my way to Pompeii this time, I took a train and this band just started playing out of nowhere. Well, welcome to the second day of Pompeii. This is without a tour guide this time, so it should be interesting.
By men, sailors and numbers. But someone says, upstairs, imagine it is here.
Could you imagine how beautiful this room was? Now imagine this room with all of these little coves filled with statues of Roman gods. This would have been a swimming pool. You got the steps down into it from there. These mosaics are awesome, man. Got some interesting. Over here, they're doing excavation work. Kind of wish I could get over there and check that out. Somebody had a nice shitter. Pretty cool fountain head there. Looks like some sort of an eagle. Maybe an eagle feeding its young. Maybe these are ovens. Not shitters. Got these grooves on the road. That's from the chariots and wagons and everything. Years and years ago. Look what that did to that rock. That's just unbelievable. So I'm pretty sure this would have been a bakery. Here we have some archaeologists actually doing some work over there. It's pretty awesome. Hope they're finding something cool. So look at these columns here. See, they're all stuccoed and painted. That's how the entire city was. This entire street here that we just walked down was the cemetery or mausoleum of Pompeii. This place is called the Thermopolium. guessing it was a sauna. And I'm sure there was all kinds of sex and debauchery that went on in this area. This is the Temple of Agustus. Now it's really irritating that they're not allowing us to go in this area. You can see some cool frescoes and just the paint is beautiful in there. Some floor mosaics and man, I wish I could take a closer look. Another spot that I really hope I'm able to get into, but I doubt I'll be able to. So back in ancient times they had security cameras and they've survived till today. That's amazing. So these are the very first casts of the people from Pompeii. Extremely finally, after 2 long days of searching this town, I have found the Colosseum. Oh man, that's pretty cool. Check it out. So this is one of the entrances into the Colosseum here. So cool, Pink Floyd played here. That was amazing. Mind blowing. So I'm sitting here walking on the ground where thousands and thousands of gladiators shed their blood to entertain the people of Pompeii. How incredible is that? I never thought in my entire life that I'd be walking on ground like this. Be sure to like and subscribe and hit that bell button so you're reminded whenever I load a new video. I really hope you enjoy this little mini series of Pompeii. Go ahead and check this video out here. We're going to go to the most recent series that we have planned right now, Tastingtravel. Down here is another video that you might be interested in. Click right here to subscribe. I already have. And if you're in Seattle, get a bag of bills. And as always, eat great food.